When I was a student back in 2002, I struggled with these masses in the ovaries too. Epithelial, stroma, and those germ cell masses. I studied and studied. Yeah, I whacked off my asses. As a teacher now, I see the most important thing to know is the symptoms of a tumor that is starting to grow. There's a stuff that makes sense, cause it's all in the hood. Like a pelvis in pain, a swelling that ain't good. There's a stuff that's more distant, and it seems a little strange. Like dyspepsia and vomiting, the whole digestive range. The meds will give you seizure, chronic cough or jaundice. Local spread in the abdomen, that's what they want us. Let's not forget the weight loss and the swollen tummy. And not wanting any food, even though super yummy. What's on examination? The poor patient will be wasted. DT and umbilical nodes? Well, yeah, you've asked it. A great big mass rising up above the pelvis. A cytosis which shakes it like Elvis. Your management should be done when in primary care. Refer to oncology. Yeah, send her over there.
Send her over there.
Yes, send her over there. Send her to oncology.
Send her over there.
Send her over there.